transferring patient from chair to bed with the OptiPose sling. To place the sling, instruct the patient to lean forward. Tuck the sling down the patient's back to the coccyx area. Once in place, instruct the patient to lean back onto the sling, holding it against the chair. Grip the fabric leg supports of the sling and pull them around both sides of the patient toward the knees. Holding on to both leg supports and standing in front of the patient, pull the legs of the sling to ensure the patient is centered and that all slack has been removed. Bring each leg support through the patient's legs and drape over the thighs. Cross the leg supports between the patient's legs. Attach the four lifting straps from the sling to the hooks on the carry bar. Make sure the sling straps are secure. As shown, by attaching the sling straps on the longest loops, the patient is raised in a high back or seated position. The patient is easily tilted or reclined back by moving to a shorter ladder or collar loop on the leg straps. Raise the patient 4 to 6 inches off the chair. Check to ensure the patient is secure and comfortable. Continue to raise the patient until he is high enough to clear the chair and bed. Guide the patient to the bed. Make sure the patient is at the head of the bed and centered before lowering. Once complete, disconnect the sling straps from the carry bar and remove the sling.